Giglio, and I'm here with Marco Caprai from the legendary Umbrian Sacrotino producer Arnaldo Caprai. You're the founder, the president, the winemaker. You do it all.
Cool. Almost all of this. It's a long story, and the family and my story.
Right, but and the story we're talking about today is your new wine, or not so new wine, but new to the American market, I would say, of Spinning Beauty. But you've been working on this for, gosh, it seems almost 20 years. Yes.
Yes, more than. 20 years experience for the quality, the high quality wine of Montefalco and Umbria.
Okay, but when we were talking about this wine, we've had a lot of conversations about this. You were saying that the idea for Spinning Beauty for you was based on your love of the great, great, great wines of the world, and how you felt confident you could build. Literally, like, grow a wine as good as the greatest wines in the world.
Yes, it's an idea that is born with the many vintage of Sagrantino. After Sagrantino, it's a grape with a unicity to have a very long capacity of aging.
Right.
And year by year, when we start to release the new vintage, the Sacrotino was considered young. And after, also after 10 years, the Sacrotino was very young.
And by young, you mean they're very, still very powerful.
And we started to think to a new project. To use this characteristic, this extraordinary characteristic of the grape, to make a wine to release after 10 years. See, a very long time. It was a big challenge for us.
Right. But I'm saying the idea was that you were making a wine that would not be released for at least 10 years.
Yes, was to make a very special wine that used this characteristic, this unicity of the Sagrantino, to maintain a very long life, even young.
Okay, so tell us how. I know you've invested a lot in biodiversity in the vineyards and in clonal selection. How did you arrive at the perfect grapes for this wine?
At the beginning, when we started in the 80 years. The first problem was to save this grape because there are very little number of plants of Sagrantino. Sagrantino was a famous grape since the Middle Age, mm-hmm. But at the beginning of the 80 years there are very little number of plants in the world.
This is back in the 1980s.
And we started from this project to the survival of Sagrantino, to make the clonal selection, to try the best plants to make a great wine. And after step by step, the Sagrantino started to work in the world for its characteristic and for its quality.